Hi kids and parents, today I am going to explain you different kind of guitars in the world and I am going to play some music parts of that. First of all, I am going to explain you classical guitar. Classical guitar is different than acoustic guitar. Acoustic guitar is including metal strings, but nylon guitar is including nylon strings. When we are talking about the playing, we are using 5 fingers. But acoustic guitar, we are using a pick. We are using 5 fingers, and not only 5 fingers, especially we should use our nails, not like pick. I am going to play something. Yes. As you listen, you can listen many parts from the guitar, not like acoustic guitar. If I am playing with acoustic guitar, I can explain you. Acoustic guitar, one line only, one melody line. But when we are talking about classical guitar, we can add some notes, bass notes, some harmony notes. It is little bit complicated. These both guitars came from Spain, and in Spain there is a famous guitar called flamenco. You know that tapping, that kind of guitars we are calling flamenco guitar. I'm going to play something from flamenco. Folk music, and we are tapping to the guitar, the body, then we are making many sounds, something like this. Then the guitar is working like as a drum circle. See? It is not only the guitar, it is with the percussion sound. Okay, now I am going to explain about acoustic guitar. For this guitar, the posture is completely different. We should keep the guitar like this, not like classical guitar, and we are playing the pick to play the guitar. And music same, but the classical guitar complicated than many music parts are there, many lines. When it comes to acoustic guitar, something like this. I am using the pick and playing some chords and even melodies also. When I'm talking about practicing, the music instrument depends on where you are practicing. If you are not practicing, you can't achieve it. Unless you are taking the instrument to the hand inside the home, you can't learn about the music, you can't continue, you can't go ahead, because of this is depend on the practicing. I hope my tips will be help to your music journey. All the best. Thank you very much.